So what Paul is talking about when he teaches about sound doctrine is that all of our thoughts, beliefs, and teaching should be grounded in the Word of God. It should come from the Word of God, not from the heart of man, not from the mind of scholars, but from the Word of God. And that alone. We're to teach what is true, what's right according to the Bible, not according to our own philosophies.